What I've got here is my sprinkler system. I have zone 1, 2, and 3. And number 3 is plugged up, it's not working. It'll come on, but it won't shut off. And so what I've decided to do is replace all 3 of them with newer seals and diaphragms. That way there's less chance of having to repair the next one the next time. So I just went ahead and I just cut my 2 lines off. This one, that was the easiest part. So I'll take these now and I'll duplicate the system. And that's what we're gonna do right now. We're gonna replace this. I took the whole tree out rather than doing one cut, one individual cut and taking it out. So now I'm back down in my work area, and here's what I've got set up. These are the new ones, and they're Orbit. These are Orbit, and the other ones are Toro. But anyway, this is a new setup, so I'm going to go take it. But I'm going to, the difference will be I'm going to connect it with these connectors. I think it's a better idea. That way I can take the whole system off and replace it without being down there and close up. So there it is. Let's see what happens from here. I guess we're still filming. Okay, so yeah, here we go. Okay, I'm using Christie's Red Hot Blue Glue. Blue hot sometimes means water, but in this particular case, I think it's just blue. Although it's probably got something on there about for, you know, water pipes. Anyway, I've got these all set up, and I did them first because I wanted to line them up, make sure that they're lined up in order. Coming up, that's nice and neat. And now I'll just go to the next step. One pipe at a time. Well, all the valves were tested. The water's turned on. There was no leaks. I have waterproof caps on all my connections, which is kind of neat because they're expensive, but they just push in, twist on, and I think there's grease inside that has a protection silicone on the wire so they don't corrode. But I tested the timer and everything is functioning properly. So it was a successful operation, and this is a 3-zone sprinkler system that goes to the planters up on the hillside. In the back to the plants back there, and to these palm trees, and down below. So it was really important to have it done. I'm glad I did. It wasn't as difficult as I thought it could be or might be. So it's a beautiful sunset. We're supposed to be getting rain next couple of days, but for right now, when we're not here, the sprinkler systems will work the way they're supposed to. 3, 345, 3, 315, and 330. That's it. Sprinkler system 101.